Jesus, you're all I need.
So we shouldn't find ourselves waiting on the next person. We ought to find ourselves being committed to God. Because, see, the main thing is that we're trying to please God. We can't please one another. You know, because, see, I ain't going to go there. Okay, I'm going to leave that alone. But we ought to find ourselves pleasing God. Because at the end, sister, when I need Jesus, you can't help me. In the way that Jesus, you could probably say something to encourage me, but it's going to take God. If I find myself being sick and dying of cancer, I need God. I can't look to you. I'm going to have to be able to look to God. So I got to find myself being committed unto God.
Oh, yesterday was my grandson's birthday, little Brandon, 13 years old, I can't believe it. But also, it's a celebration. Because 13 years ago, I was diagnosed with colon cancer, and I was in the hospital. And so every time it's birthday, Monique, tears come to my eyes. I said, God, you're a good God. You are a deliverer. So it's 13 years. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Heard.